Welcome back, guys, to Gran Turismo 3. It's time to do Rally of Alps 2. I'm gonna use this Lancer Evo 7 because this is the prize card for this event. So where I'm up against the Celica Rally car, the Toyota Celica Rally car. 3 laps here, and the second one is 5 laps, third one 7 laps. Oh, okay. The Lancer Evo 7 Rally Cup prototype, by the way. So Swiss Alps 2 take place at evening, while Swiss Alps 4 takes on day, but this one takes at evening, kind of. Man, Gran Turismo 3 with the change of the time and weather is a bit awesome, because it was... I forgot what I was trying to say. It would be awesome if you put on Gran Turismo 4 too. But sadly, they declined to do that, I guess. They don't even put it time and weather there. There's only a couple of tracks, I guess. For example, like Tsukuba Circuit. Well, actually, the only track, by the way. Whoa! Also, this prize card can be awarded on 4-wheel drive challenge professional league. Okay. I was pressing L1 to see what's going on with the L1 button here. It's up and down, up and down. Alright. Alright then. Alright, race 2 for 5 laps. Let's begin. Alright, 5 lap race, let's begin. Thank you. at 2. So next one will be Special State Route 5 Wet Rally, and after that Super Special State Route 5 2 Wet Rally, and that's the last one. Alright, lap 3. Jump. Whoa, I don't know, wall, I guess, I don't know. Whoa, 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 too much throttle. Okay, perfect. Hairpin turn, well, with a drift. Perfect turn with the drifting there into the air. From the. Ah! Okay, I said like this. S hairpin drift there. Nah, there you go. I'll have to say S hairpin drift. Nothing to worry about that. Everyone makes their own opinions of the name of the turn name there. Basically, in our guessing, you know. Don't stutter, Apple. Don't stutter. Just be cool, okay? The jump, the ramp. Alright, one more lap remaining. 1.5 seconds ahead. I'm going wide. Oh, that's a bad idea when I do that. Alright then. I was just doing stall mode there. Drifting with looking back like that. For example, like that. Nice. Yeah, a little bit messed up there, but whatever. Whoa, jump. Yeah. Alright then, I got this. As hairpin drift gun. Tight turns drifting gun. And 1x1.4 seconds over Toyota Celica. Just like that. Alright, last one, going to 7 lap race. Alright, 7 lap race in Swiss Alps 2. Okay, a lot of laps, but a challenging AI, I guess. Short laps, unforgiving, not unforgiving. Actually, I should say like this: 3 laps, forgiving AI; 5 laps, balanced AI; 7 laps, competitive AI or challenging AI, as I say. You can say both competitive or challenging AI. Still right behind me. Oh my god, too much throttle again. I'm pressing that tight turn there. I'm not doing a drifting, but I'm taking too much throttle. I'm not sure I'm really good at the rally events there. Because I know I'm going overpowered when drifting there. Well, to be honest, and drifting a lot when in the dirt track. Oh, it's going wide. And he drifts too. Ooh, okay. Almost hit the wall of the bridge. Lap 6. Alright, final lap. but finish on by 2 seconds over Toyota Celica rally car. Alright, that's done. So before I'm gonna wrap this video, so I'm gonna show you two events that I need to complete. These two. Super State Route 5 Wet and Super Special State Route 5 Wet 2. Yeah. Rally event's almost done. Just had to finish this. After completing this, I'm gonna do endurance races first and then going back to professionally. I'm gonna start with Super Speedway 150 miles. To go back after completing this, I think I'm probably going to... Guess it, guys. What am I going to do next? This. A WITS race. After going fast, now going slow after doing an endurance race. Okay? Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this video right here. So next time, I'm gonna go start with Super Special State Route 5 WET. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, ring the bell, like and comment. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay positive, stay cool. See you next time.